The latest on the Tabrez Ansari lynching case. 6 of the 13 accused have gotten out on bail. The technical nuances are learned to be have led to the bail to the 6 accused. They've been granted that bail now. The accused had moved Jharkhand High Court for their bail. Now remember, on June 18, 24-year-old Tabrez Ansari was traveling with friends when around 5 kilometers from his home, a mob accused him of stealing a motorcycle. He was then tied to a pole and brutally beaten for several hours. Videos were also shot in which he was being made to chant various things. He later died of a cardiac arrest after he was taken away by the police. Well, let's go across to Manish Kumar for more on this. And Manish, so tell us, what are these technical grounds that have led to, you know, 6 of the accused getting bail?
Karji, in this case, the judge of the Jharkhand High Court, he shot the case diary. Based on the case diary, he has granted them bail. As far as the plea by the accused lawyers is concerned, he cited that their name was not in the original charge sheet. Their name was included much later, and they have already spent more than 5 months in the jail. Based on that, the case diary was shot, and after, you know, like the judge, he gone through the case diary. Based on that, he granted them bail, and on the basis of this judgment, now the lawyers of the victim, he is also apprehensive that the remaining accused might also be granted bail in the days to come. Kargi.
All right, Manish, so you're saying it's because of certain technicalities regarding how the police registered the case, that is why these men have been granted bail.
It's not about register the way case was registered, but of course their name was not in the original FIR, as well as when the case diary also, the police has not made up a very strong case against those accused, and the lawyer of the accused has said that they were not the part of the mob which was beating Tabrez Ansari, which was caught on camera. So on those technicalities, they were granted bail.
All right, Manish, thanks so much for joining us and giving us those details. So 6 of the 13 accused in the Tabrez Ansari lynching case that had caused an uproar across the country have now been granted bail.